My name is Kyle McCoy. I'm an artist in New York City. In my studio, I'll make sure to have all the Perler beads I'll need that day. Then start to arrange them on a pegboard. I prefer the large, clear pegboards because they can interlock. Once the design is finished, I turn my iron to the highest setting and proceed to fuse the beads in a slow, circular motion. A few books will flatten my work while it cools. There is an idea of pixel art, a non-corporeal entity, digital in nature, though you can see the colors on the screen and maybe even sense that it exists in the same world you do. It simply is not there. Until now. You like American Psycho? Great, great movie. Personal favorite. The whole thing has a clear, crisp style and relatable sense of detachment that really gives the film a big boost. It was directed by Mary Harron, I think her undisputed masterpiece. With scenes so quotable, most people probably memorize the lines. And they should, because it's not just about aggressive consumerism and the importance of brands, it's also an exercise in control reflecting the themes of the film itself. There is a moment of sheer panic when I think I might have run out of cranberry, but I find another bag, and relief washes over me in an awesome way.
Iron?
Yes. I need it for ironing something. If anyone thinks stuff like this is too big to iron, you've got a negative attitude. That's what's stopping you. I'll help you. Focus on one board at a time. Once you have everything at least a little fused together, you can go around and do some fine-tuning. I focus mostly on the white parts. It's time for Patrick to get a little shading. Nice. Very nice. Look at that subtle off-white coloring, the tasteful thickness of it. What a happy camper, rockin' and a rollin'. This artwork has meant everything.
Can I go now?
We're not through yet.
Hey guys, Kyle McCoy here with a quick message just to say thank you to all the new subscribers lately. So glad you guys are enjoying the videos. If you haven't already, I recommend liking the Pixel Art Shop Facebook page. I release all my latest pieces through there and even give some away on occasion. So please check out facebook.com/thepixelartshop. See you next time.